Maryland State Police say a state trooper was stabbed, then shot the suspect in Carroll County. It happened around 8 this morning in Westminster. According to police, the trooper approached a man near Stoner Avenue. The suspect was armed with a knife. During a struggle, the trooper was stabbed, and he then shot the suspect. The trooper was taken to shock trauma. The suspect died at the hospital.